Good morning. It is June 14th, 2018, in the Welsh Apiary. This is a brand new swarm that moved in a week ago. I went out and captured it in Papillion, and then I left for Washington, D.C. So let's see what's going on in our new colony today. Oh my.
Oh my.
Whoops. There are tons of bees in here. Oh my. There are bees on every frame. This is wonderful. Let's see if we can get a look at some of them. It's early. It's 20 after 8 in the morning, so not many bees have left. Go foraging yet. That seems like there's a problem. See, I had just some old comb in here that was really messed up. Today, let's see what it looks like. They've been cleaning it. I need to do some cleaning myself too. There are just some problems with this. See really nothing in here. This is on the outside, most frame. Really just a few bees on that frame. But see, here's part of the problem. I've got a loose wire. Almost nothing else. So I'll get a pliers and remove that. I'm also looking for the queen to make sure I don't set the queen outside of the box. This frame has a lot of bees on it. Hopefully you can see from there. Lots of bees. I'm going to leave this one in the frame, but again, the wires need to be... I just need to get some new frames in here, and I'll do that in another time. Okay, so I took out two frames and I'm just going to slide these over and slide them back when I'm done. The bees seem to be pretty calm. another frame of, well, here's some brand new comb on this one. See it? There in the center, there's some new comb being drawn. Nectar on this one. That's very good. And on this side too. Very nice. So let's see, that's about... There's more bees on the other side. This is a few bees. This is more bees. And there's just all kinds of debris in the very bottom where they've been cleaning this old... these old frames. They've been cleaning it. You need to get one of those newfangled types of tools. It makes lifting these frames out much more easy. Now this is a heavier frame. This has lots of new comb. It's got a board. Bottom half of this roughly is all new comb that they've made in a week. This has lots of nectar at the top. Looks like some pollen. Don't see, because it's hard to see. Oh, there's the queen. I see the queen. Do a little risky business here. Maybe you saw her. Maybe you didn't. But I don't see any. Don't see any eggs there. But that's great. The queen is there. This frame was full before. Uh-oh. I'm making some strange comb on here. This is mostly full of nectar. I don't know if you can see it, but right here they filled it out so that they can go in behind here. We're doing the same thing on this side. That's a good number of bees on that frame. I got this swarm late at night, so I couldn't really tell how many bees were in the swarm. I got the call at 7:30 at night. some more new comb. They've been busy bees. And I've not seen any, capped comb yet. Capped brood. Maybe that'll come soon. There's some nectar on this. You can see the bees. Pretty much another full frame of bees, which is great. Looks like some new comb also. Another frame, very solidly packed with bees. Very nice. No brood. No sign of eggs. Two more frames, we'll be done. I'm just going to take off a piece of this. This is not very straight. Where there's comb, there are bees on this, so that's very good. Try to straighten this piece of comb just a little bit. These bees are very, didn't mean to do that. Sort of knocked all the bees off. There were, before I did that, and I did that because I think I started to smash a bee with my thumb. Noteworthy on that, except there were, before I dropped it, there were quite a few bees on there. I'm going to slide all this back into place. As I go, there is maybe, what, a fourth of a frame of bees. Full frame of bees. Get out of the way there. Coming in. There's a bee in the way there. I don't want to squish you. Squish her. Okay, so there. Oops. Okay, so there's 1 1/4 frames. Bees. It's interesting, as I pull them apart, slide them over, the bees are grabbing hold of each other from the other frame, so... There's 2 1/4 frames of bees. There's 3... I wish I could show you what's going on here. Can you see the strand of bees there? Oop, it just fell apart. Look a little closer. I think this is where I saw the queen looking for eggs. They've only been here about a week, so they're still getting moved in and cleaning it up. Out of the way, bees. Out of the way, coming in. There are a lot more bees than I thought there would be. I'm very happy. I just wish I would see evidence that the queen is laying. I'm gonna go get... I think I'm going to go get a pair of pliers. What's this? I need to pull that out. These wires are just in the wrong place. Maybe I can just stab them in the right place. Once again, I'm not getting stung. I want to get stung because my arthritis is bothering me a little bit. But I'm not going to antagonize the bees any more than I have to. Just wanting to clean this one up a little bit more. Oops, sorry bees. Just leave that alone. hopefully they'll build, they are building the comb down. Not exactly on the wires, not centered on the wires, not even close, I guess, so that's a potential problem. This is a cover used for feeding the bees. These are so strong and they're bringing in a lot of nectar already, it looks like, so I'm not sure if I need to feed them now or not. I lost one of my whole covers. Now I'm going to show you, this is a little unorthodox setup where I don't have a real, that's nice and heavy. So look at that. Save the wax, but the rest of this is just looking for mites. Don't really see any. I'm going to stop the video now and take some close-up pictures of what I'm seeing on this bottom board.